Cooper Archer here. We all know that the world can be improved greatly by small acts of kindness. Even the tiniest good deed can make a huge difference to the recipient, to yourself, and to the world around you. One woman decided to do a small act of kindness, but she had no idea the true identity of the recipient of her good deed. What she thought was simply a small favor turned out to be one of the most memorable moments of her life. Ruth Reed from Medford, New Jersey, a retired teacher, lives a quiet life with her husband going about their day, but the two of them are actually super dedicated to acts of kindness, even in the smallest of ways. That fateful day started much like any other. Reed was out for a routine shopping trip at her local convenience store. Reed did not expect anything out of the ordinary as she stepped into the store, but little did she know it was about to be the site of an amazing event. She had no idea that her act of kindness that day would send ripples throughout the world. Reed was finishing up her routine shopping, waiting at the checkout counter to pay. However, she noticed there seemed to be a problem at the front of the queue. The man currently paying for his groceries was having some kind of problem making the payment. Fortunately for this customer, Reed was one of the people in this line and ready to help. She saw an opportunity for kindness and, as she had already pledged to take up these chances whenever they presented themselves, she jumped in to offer. It looked like he was using a card and it didn't go through, Reed said. And then he asked someone for $5. So she said, no, I'll get it. After Reed's incredible act of spontaneous generosity, the stranger at the checkout was incredibly grateful. As he continued to thank her, she took a second look at him. There was something familiar about his face. As they continued chatting, they introduced themselves. The shopper told Reed that his name was Keith. Now, it suddenly hit her. The mysterious shopper was a spitting image of country singer Keith Urban. What a coincidence that he would look so familiar and have the same name. Or was there more to this coincidence than there seemed? The more Reed looked at him, the more she thought he really did look like Keith Urban. She actually asked him if anyone had ever said that to him before. Imagine her surprise when he replied that he actually was Keith Urban. Even though he did look incredibly like him, it was too hard to believe that Reed had actually stumbled across the country music legend in her local convenience store. Reed's eyes grew wide as she looked around and saw that this mysterious stranger was surrounded by bodyguards. Yes, indeed, it was Keith Urban. Keith wanted to give her something for her kindness, but all she wanted was a photo taken with him. Needless to say, that photo went viral all over the world. Do good deeds because you never know where it might lead. Cooper Matcher here. Oh, and incidentally, this story has a lot more to it, but I only have so much time, so you should Google it and really read the rest of it. It's cool. Super cool. Coop here. Bye.